ओके गिरीश बाब, सगले लोक फुडें सरलेलो आसा. दे हॅव बीन डिस्कशन फ्रॉम एवरी सायड. लोक म्हणटा की काँग्रेस कित्याक उग्या वांगिनी बीचाचे इशूचेर. वांगिनी बीच इशू
ओके. आमी ते जेन्ना फुड्या बी हांगेल्ले तेन्ना आमी चॅक करपाक हें केलें की हो इशू जाल्लो. तेन्ना आमकां हें आतां कळ्ळें की ते ऑलरेडी मॅटर कोर्टान गेल्ले आसा आनी तेंचे कडेन ऑलरेडी परमिशन आशिल्लें. सो त्या हेजे खातीर आमी तो इशू घेतलो ना. एक तेणें पर एक म्हणजे परमिशन आशिल्लें आनी दुसरो इशू म्हणजे त्या कोर्टाक हें गेल्लो आसा.
तर रिटेनिंग वॉलाचेर कोर्टान गेलेले आसा.
तें मॅटर इमिजिएटली कोर्टान गेल्लें आशिल्लें. ते हेजे खातीर आमी तो इशू घेवन आनी एक म्हणजे तेणें पयलीं परमिशन घेतलेलें आशिल्लें.
सो दे आर क्लेमींग दॅट द वॉल इज इन देयर प्रायवेट प्रॉपर्टी. कॅन द बीच कुड बी द प्रायवेट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ
दॅट इज वॉट वी अवर लिगल टीम वॉज चॅकिंग दॅट वेदर टू टेक अप दॅट मॅटर एज अ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी वॅन द दे हॅव शोन द परमिशन्स अँड दॅन दे हॅव अप्रोच द कोर्ट ऑन दॅट मॅटर. सो दॅट इज वाय वी हॅव नॉट टच दॅट पर्टिक्युलर टॉपिक.
But is it feasible to take the beach?
See,
even the government gave the permission.
See, exactly. So the matter moment is before the court. So the argument, we will wait for the court order on that particular matter.
Then how can Congress be in support or help those who have started this campaign, say Wangini Beach?
Well, definitely we are there if this thing is there. But as far as the matter when it goes before the court, that is why otherwise we have to wait for the court order.
No, but ullele
completed the wall, retaining wall has been already completed.
I know that
even the Marina project by scrap, where the people are struggling to scrap this program, which is a central project. So how come this can be allowed?
So see, Marina project is a bigger issue. One issue where the central government's policy decision is affecting. As far as Wangini is concerned, it's not a policy decision of the central government.
Yep.
It is a matter between one company and the government. When they had a permission and those things are now challenged. So we will wait for the...
But what is Congress say? We are not talking about the company. We are talking about the beach. So what is Congress stand on this beach?
No, definitely we have opposed that time the CRZ and that the issue that MPT taking over beach. That is definitely we have opposed what MPT wanted to do.
No, but there people are saying, everybody is saying there is not a single statement with the Congress has come. Now the Congress president.
This matter was discussed with all our leaders, because this matter was also brought to us, our knowledge. Then we said we'll first check the documents, whether they have obtained the permissions. So when we realized that permissions were taken, and then subsequently it was matter moved to the court. So that is why we have not taken up that issue. We will wait for the court.
So itun tumhi document change check kela ullala issues kena kata tana document check.
Whenever any issue we are taking, any issue, first thing that we do is we check. And if we take the issue and we realize that we have taken it wrongly, we apologize and we withdraw.
So
we just don't oppose for the sake of opposing.
So people are opposing there, the surrounding people. Are you with the people?
Definitely, whenever people are there, people are opposing something that is against the or something that is illegally done, definitely we oppose.
Like what you have to say about the government then on this issue?
We have been telling the people that this government is not meant for the common man. That is what we have been targeting this government
on. This on this issue you are talking about?
I'm talking our overall issue.
Yeah, issue che tumhi kitha munna
ha. Saying that overall issue, the government is always against the people of Goa.
काल काब्रालान एक स्टेटमेंट केलेलो आसा की समज तो आपणाक दिसलो की तें इल्लिगल आला आपणूच तसो मोठलो म्हणून. तुजें कितें म्हणणें आहा हेजेर?
सी, इट इज द लॉ हॅज टू टेक इट्स ओन वे. इट इज नॉट वॉट काब्राल वॉन्ट्स. वॉट द लॉ ऑफ द लँड सेज दॅट दीस इज रॉंग, देन लॉ हॅज टू टेक दॅट एक्शन, नॉट अ काब्राल.
प्रजालान एक स्टेटमेंट केलेलो आसा की बीच कॅनॉट बी प्रायवेट. डू यू अग्री विथ दॅट?
So definitely we are on that issue. But now on this particular issue, I have already made it clear, we had discussed this issue at our party level, and then we checked the documents before taking up that issue, and then we are realized that it is this. Now our ivermectin tablets, we know, we have certain documents that these tablets are not advised by the authorities, and so we have taken that issue.
So to cut this,
whenever the issue which is against the people and which is done illegally, definitely we go and
सो तुम्ही म्हटलं की आयव्हरमॅक्टिनचे डॉक्युमेंट्स आले तुमकडेन, वांगणी विचारचे तुम्ही डॉक्युमेंट्सूय पळयले, सो लोक कितें फुडें मुवमेंट करता वो करता ते डॉक्युमेंट बाय कांय नासतना बेश्टे फुडें सरल्या.
आय टोल्ड यू ऑलरेडी द मॅटर इज ऑलरेडी मूव्ड बिफोर द कोर्ट.
आय एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द कोर्ट, आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द बीच.
दॅट इज व्हॉट द मॅटर इज ऑलरेडी मूव्ड बिफोर द कोर्ट. सो लेट्स वेट फॉर द कोर्ट टू कम आउट. वी विल डेफिनेटली बी विथ द पीपल. वी हॅव ऑलवेज बीन विथ द पीपल.
पण तुम्ही दिसो ना.
This issue is because of that only.
No, not a single statement from your side. Today we asked you, that's why you are stating.
Exactly, because first we check the documents. See, something if you are doing some house construction by taking a permission, I have no authority just to go and oppose your construction of your house.
So I am not asking about
we
are not asking somebody's property or anything. We are asking about the beach.
No, that is what I am saying. So when we checked, we got to know that there are permissions issued by this government. Whether it's rightly given, wrongly given.
This government has issued it.
See, whether it's rightly given, wrongly given, that we don't know. And that is why the matter is now before the court.
So are these permissions given by the government? How you said?
That is what I'm saying, no? So now matter is before the court. We will
Hello, sir,
come out.
Are these permissions given by the government? Like you said,
I have already told you the matter has already moved to the before the court. We will wait for this. Our legal team is also working on that.
Okay.
Thank you.